Missy, Missy, hello everyone. It is your, I forgot my intro. Missy, Missy, hi everyone. I am Sylvan O'Garrick, the Virtual Alchemist and the Virtual Island Training. Welcome, welcome. Today, we are playing, a game from my childhood, Splur. If you guys don't know what this game is, it's from the same creators as, The Sims, and it is like a life simulation sort of game, where instead of playing as like one character, we're playing as the species, as it sort of like evolves from being like, you go from like being a fish to being like creatures to being like a civilization. And we're gonna go ahead and make our own. We're gonna be making our own creature today. That's the plan. We're gonna start from like the very beginning, I think. So let's go ahead and get started. I'm gonna pick our planet first. Let's see. Oh, this is a good one. Can you check my audio real quick? The game is very loud, isn't it? Hold on. Hello, hello, hello. Is that too quiet now? I forgot how to like fix audio. I think that should be good. I think that's good. Okay. We're gonna be starting at the very beginning. The still sage. Herbivores eat plants, carnivores eat meat. Mm-hmm. I think starting out, let's be herbivores. I think that's like a good option. Oh, we get to name the planet. We're gonna name it. Oh, that's a good question. What do we name the planet? Let's see. Hey Katie, what abomination are you making today? We're not making abominations today. We're making like cute animals. We're making very cute animals. Actually, wait. Before I start a game, I kind of want to show off the animals I was making. I made a couple of really good ones. I'm really proud of. So before we start a game, I'm going to do that. So, this is the very first thing I made when I was like testing out the game. I named them Squiggly. It's a very like cute bug thing. I'm happy with how like cute he turned out. It grew arms. Yeah, of course. You need arms. You need arms. He has like cool little head things. I'm happy about it. This is like one of the only ones I actually like played with. The other ones I made straight with like the creature creator. I don't know why he's yelling. This one I based off of my Chihuahua, but like I made her better. See, as you can see, she can stand on two legs, and she has a very good singing voice. Perfect. That's a lemur, and that's a Chihuahua. That's my Chihuahua. It's like Chihuahua 2.0. It's perfect. It's like the perfect animal. And then we have, this is one I made straight from the creature creator. I named him Buff Duck. He's basically a Pokemon. Yeah. Very nice. A lot of these, the concept behind a lot of these is I was like improving on like existing animal designs, but this one is this is like my take on a Pikmin, because I really wanted to improve like the Pikmin design. See, as you can see, they still have like their cool like leaf and flower things. Well, like Pikmins don't have mouths, so I decided to like sort of add one. It's a Pikmin. Look, it's really cute. Look at the flowers and leaves. It's so pretty. Here, let's see it move around. Yeah, perfect. This is like the new and improved like Pikmin. This is like the design they should use in Pikmin 5. Perfect. You're kind of reminding me of how I build Valheim houses. Your Valheim houses are good. They're perfect. Okay. So this one, this is my attempt at like making a cute kind of spider. Cause I know like Reno's like really scared of spiders. So I wanted to make like a really cute one. This is kind of cute. I thought he looked like a potato. That's why I named him Potato Bug. Why do they have Doki Doki Literature Club eyes? Are you talking about the Pikmin? Because it's cute. It's supposed to be cute. Okay. I'll tweak the design more later. This is... this is another one of my designs. Oh, I call him Horse 2. It's my, improved horse. Perfect. I forgot horses don't have, I forgot horses don't have, what's it called? Horses don't have horns. I forgot that they don't have that. But I think it looks good anyway. This is like Horse 2. Horse 2 has horns. Let's see him run. Yeah, that's good. That's a horse. Perfect. Actually, can I give him ears? You look better with, like, do I have horse ears? Wait, do horses have ears? They do, right? I think so. I'll, like, stretch them out a bit. Perfect. Let's move him back a little bit. That's good. Oh, he has a level 5 singing voice. Beautiful. Perfect. Flawless. What? Okay. And then we have... This is my take on Kirby. I wanted to keep all the things that people really liked about Kirby. But like sort of improve on his design a bit also. You know, he has, you know, he has his, like, cute pink skin. He has his, like, little legs. And his, like, big shiny black eyes. And his, like, little mouth. That's Kirby. This is perfect. I gave him longer arms and hands. Sort of like... No. Why does he walk like that? Yeah, he has like longer arms now. And, like, now he has, like, actual fingers. See, that was a problem with, like, the original Kirby design, is, like, he didn't have fingers. Look how perfect he is. Flawless. And he has his, like, iconic eating ability. Perfect. This one, frog. This is my better version of a frog. He has like really good social skills. And also he can like spit. Perfect. Yeah. I feel like I could fix that one a bit more. But yeah, that is all the things that I've made in Spore so far. So hopefully, whatever creature we make today is gonna be like at least as cute as these ones. What's the last one? Oh yeah, I made this. I was trying to make a mushroom, like a mushroom guy, but like he ended up looking more like an asparagus, so I called him asparagus. He's asparagus. Yeah. He also has like really, I think he has like max level like attacks, and I don't know how that happened. But he has like a charging attack. Strike attack. Well. And then he can also like spit like goo. It's an asparagus. Yeah, so we're gonna be making our own creature today. Let's start out on like this planet. We gotta start at the Sil stage. If that you are say so, I am say so. And we'll go for like herbivores. I think what I wanna try and make like a capybara, because capybaras are really cute. That's what I'm gonna be trying to do today. I'm gonna name the planet. Where are capybaras from? They're from Australia, right? Australia. Planet Australia. That's us. Oh my god, this planet is like so pretty. Australia isn't real. Australia is real. We just made it. Welcome to the Tidepool. Throughout Spore, the choices you make impact your future. As a cell, your mission is to eat, grow, and evolve. Growth is measured in your progress bar below. This is the progress bar. As you eat, you'll earn DNA points. You may spend these points on new parts to evolve your cell. As you progress, you grow larger and your world expands. Look. I'm this little guy. Whoa. We're at like... Whoa! Oh, hello. Oh, I got bang. Oh no, look out! When you see new par appear, swim over to token collector. Oh. Nice, I got a spike. I need more vegetables so I can evolve. Oh no, I got too big for my mate. Where'd they go? You gotta call another line. What? No. No, 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 no. You can change modes in any creator by clicking the modes above. I see, I see. And put the spike on us to defend ourselves. Or we could get more of these, like, squiggly things. This would make us go faster, I think. Get more squigglies. And then put eyes like this. Kinda looks like a little chicken nugget. He sorta looks like a capybara, like a baby capybara. Let's see. Maybe we can make like a pink capybara. Eldritch corn dog. That looks nothing like a little bit. Capybara. Why is the capture going weird? It's like the very beginning stages of a capybara. This is probably what they looked like before they crawled out of the ocean. I just need to get like more vegetables. I can. Oh, please don't poke me. Yeah! Give me a. You gotta let me cook. You gotta let me, like. Oh. Big vegetable. No, don't eat my vegetables. Give me. Mine. Ah! Run. We just need to collect a couple more parts. And then we'll be able to. Oh, we got big again. Oh my god. Those, like, big things in the background are terrifying. Ugh! I'm being, like, pushed around everywhere. Ow. Another egg. We'll do like this here, and then this here, and then it kind of looks like a capybara. Can we make it brown? Is there a brown color? Yeah, see, it's got like four kind of leg thingies and like whiskers. A little bit, kind of. It's not bad. I'm also gonna put a horn here, just for like self-defense. Yes. Ow! I don't know what just happened. I got a new part, though. Everything's so fast now. How am I supposed to catch anything? What? Come back here. Oh, wait, I need to kill you for your part. Where'd you go? I see you. Come back here. Oh, they're so fast. How do I catch those things? Oh my god, he kissed me. Got it. Oh, jet, speed 2. That's really good. Okay. Nice picky poop. It's not a poop. It's a capybara. It's a baby capybara. It's going to be a capybara. You just gotta give me time. Oh my god, that giant thing in the background. Don't! No poop emojis, it's not poop. Ow. Oh, what's that? Oh, poison. Do capybaras have poison? How dare you shock me. Blah. Oh, hey, Soma. Welcome. It's not poop. It's a capybara. It's gonna be a capybara. Stop telling everyone it's poop. Don't! No! No. Don't listen to Arena. Don't listen to Arena. It's not poop. It's gonna be a capybara. You gotta give me time. I need more teammate points. Okay. We just need to evolve. What do we need? Don't deny what you are. How dare you? Sure, I can have wings. That's fine. Is that all I can afford right now? I wanted the jet thing. Poop has a bad case of tape. Stop ruining my creature. It's gonna be a cute capybara. We just need to evolve. You gotta trust me. We're in like the fish stage right now. It's a giant pufferfish thing I saw earlier. Hi, don't hurt me, please. Oh gosh. Ow. That hurt me. Big and strong little poop. No, it's not. It's not a poop thing. up. Still up. Don't bully him. Don't bully him. He's still evolving. How dare you? I was eating that still. Well, I'll stab you. Get out of here. What? I'm getting so big now. You killed my friend! Hey! Proboscis? There's nothing wrong with playing as a- That's not what I'm playing as! That's not what I am. Okay. Oh, I still can't afford it. If I get rid of this, how much is it? Oh. I don't need it. But if I get rid of one of these, and then add this. No. No, no, no. That doesn't look good. Okay, that's fine. We'll stay as we are for now. We just need legs. We just need legs, and then you guys will see. No, it's not a tapeworm. They're legs. They're legs. They're unevolved legs. Ugh. Ugh, we got our first brain cell. You're on the path to sentience. Not poop. It's not poop. What? Wait, how do I continue on? Oh, it's this button? There we go. Oh, look how we evolved. Definitely not into poop, because that's not what we are. We don't need these anymore. We'll take. Ugh, I don't like these feet. Let's do this one. Here. And then we'll make eyes face the front. No, it's not. It's a capybara. It's a capybara. I need fur. I think that kind of works. Let's make it like a brown color. And then let's move the feet back a little bit. That looks good. I'll let him keep his like unicorn horn wings. Does the game look weird on the game capture to you guys? I'm noticing it's a little bit different. Because that doesn't happen, like, while I'm playing the game. Like, that only happens on the capture. It's the beginning of a new day, and for you, a whole new, strange, and wondrous world. Air fills your lungs, you stretch into your limbs, in your new home. Dry land. Race to evolve has begun. Oh my god, look at the baby one. Oh my god, I'm perfect. We're herbivores, so we need to eat fruit. Do capybaras eat meat, or do they only eat fruit? Find a new part to evolve. Oh wait, who's these guys? Hello? Hi there. Burgles. What? What is this? You met a new species. Care to make them a friend or foe? Set your stance and get ready to sing or snarl at your newfound neighbor. Oh. Okay, so I can choose if I want to be friends or enemies. I see. Capybaras are like friends with everyone though. Well done, to the victor goes the spoils. You're on your way to a bigger brain and a smarter you. Oh, I see. We're gonna make everyone like befriend us. That's our goal. Got a new mouth. Discover a new part. Imagine the cool stuff you'll find on even bigger creatures or skeletons. Let's see. Mumbly Joe. Let's see what this looks like. Mating dance. He's so happy. Okay. Oh, we got some parts here already. Okay. Is this an herbivore mouth? Okay, I think we can make this cute. Hold on. No. Oh, he looks more like a lizard now. Looks like a lizard. It looks like a moose that lost its body. No. You just gotta fix the bones a bit. And then we'll have it look this way. And no, that's... Nice poop. Don't call it that. Don't be mean to him. Don't be mean to him. Oh, you know what? He's missing ears, that's why. That's why he doesn't look like a... Spin these around. And, doesn't need a horn. What do these even do? Okay. I did not mean to do that. That kind of looks like a capybara. Kind of. A little bit. Let's give him feet. What do capybara feet look like? I don't think I have. Oh. No, that won't work. Maybe he'll look better in, like, the painting stage. No. How do I get rid of this pattern? Can I take this pattern off? That does look cool. We don't need to make a capybara. It doesn't have to be a capybara. It can be whatever we want it to be. give him like big ears. There, that looks good. It kind of looks like a carbuncle now. The babies look really cute. I'm all grown up. Okay. Now let's go make some more friends. I really like the way he runs. What? Hello. Hello, Beans. Nice. Am I getting smarter? I'm getting smarter. My brain is so big now. Brain power, you've grown a little smarter in taking your first steps towards sentience. You've earned the ability to entice an ally to join your pack and help you on your adventure. Build a pack, okay. I'm sorry about my capture, it does seem like it's like glitching out a lot. Hello, would you like to join my pack? New party member. I wonder why that like capture glitch is happening. Oh my god, we can make so many friends with this. Oh my gosh. Okay. I'm really sorry about like the stuttering. You know, this is like happening a lot. These guys. Hello. Oh, they're ugly. Hello. I don't know how to do that. We gotta run. Oh my god, the stuttering is so bad. Oh. Hello, Reeves. Hello. Oh, I like these guys. Oh, I don't know how to do that, though. No? You don't like my singing? Try again? What about you? I don't know how to do the pose thing they're doing. I need to improve my creature more. Yeah. I need more parts, I think. Or I need to evolve more. Oh, I don't know what that does. Which way's my nest? Is it this way? Oh, there it is. Oh, I got a lot of ears somehow. Let's trade these out for the cat ears. I'm gonna rename you also. I'm gonna call you Carbuncle. There we go. Let me add something to make you more charming. Some whiskers. Oh, that's your knees. That looks nothing like a carbuncle. Let me pull up a picture of a carbuncle really quick. Let's see, carbuncle FF14. Oh yeah, they have like a little jewel on their head, don't they? Let's see. Do we have anything like that? If I move this somewhere else, put this on the tail, and then we'll put like a little oh, they're also like chubbier, huh? And their bodies kind of curve this way. And they have like a lot of like tails. They also have like black eyes. So let's go with maybe these work. Yeah, okay, now I just need like a cat nose or something. That works. I have like cat noses? I don't. I don't think I do. Any like decorations I can use to make more tails? I need number points first. Yeah, that's very good. I like that. Oh, that's so good. Like, that's perfect. Okay. Yeah, that's a carbuncle. Okay. I'm good. I'm good with that. Sorry about the flashing. Where are you guys going? Oh no. Wait, where are they leaving to? Species is migrating to a new nest. Follow them to find a mate and claim a new home base. Okay. Oh, learn how to charm. Very charming. Very nice. I really like their, like, tippy-tapping. Oh, this is a really good design. I'm happy about this. Hello. Nice. So many parts. Wait, is that a cat nose? Oh, I can put that on later. Oh, I don't know what these things are. Oh my god, okay. I might end this stream early because the stuttering is really, really bad. I don't know what's going on. I've seen other people stream this game. And the problem's not with, like, the game either. It's with the capture. I might need to, like, figure some things out if I stream this again. Let me see the settings really quick. Game and capture settings? Yeah, I'm gonna have to look it up later. Oh, big skeleton. Hi, Milo. Welcome. You've claimed the nest. Future generations will be born here. Nice. Well, okay, let's see if we can, like, improve my cat thing. What's up? I'm designing some new animals. This is my, carbuncle. He made an bomb. Don't be mean to him! Don't be mean to him. He's beautiful. He's beautiful. He's not ugly. He's not ugly. He's beautiful. Look at him. Here, let's like replace this nose with like... Oh, it's a pig nose, huh? Okay, not that. Not that one. What's this? I feel like it's kind of off-center. There we go. That's kind of cute. There's a weird... It's not weird. It's not weird. He's beautiful. Has me too, whiskers? Yeah. He's a cat. He needs whiskers. Do I have anything else I can give him? Time. Sprint. No, he's perfect. Gonna make some new friends now. So terrifying, it's giving the capture paranormal effects. No, wait, no, that's not why. No. I don't know why my capture is doing that. I swear, he's fine. Oh, what is this? Are those dragons? Whoa. Hello. Can I be friends with you? They don't like me. They don't like me very much. Yeah, okay, they don't like me. Let's find somebody else. Whoa. Trainers. Hello. These guys look nice. Parts to improve my carbuncle. Oh, narwhalicorn. Oh. They look like brains with legs. They do. They sort of... they kind of look like Kirby a little bit. Can I make friends with it? Oh, okay, the baby doesn't like me. How about this one? No, they do. They're round and they have like feet. That's Kirby. That's what Kirby is. Can I swim? Can I swim across the ocean? Like, are there other islands I can go to? Ugh. What's going on? That was actually scary because my screen was like flickering. Oh, what are those things? Hello? Oh, these guys look interesting. Better dancers than I am. I have to run. I need to find like a species that's like really easy to impress. So I can get like their parts. Oh, these guys look really easy. Big brain, big brain. Wow. Nice, okay. I can now have 2 pack members. I don't like that these guys are better dancers than I am. How strong are they? How strong are these guys? Oh, Well, they're showing off. Need to evolve to like be better at dancing. Okay, how can we improve this design? Let's see. Oh, this is dance level 2. Perfect. Let's make the feet like a little smaller. Can we add to this? Oh, charm level 3. What if we did like this for the tail? Like, can we bring these out more? Oh, okay. And then maybe, nope, not the knees. We'll do this. Okay, that kind of looks like a carbuncle tail. That kind of looks like a carbuncle. That's pretty close, actually. Like, I'm looking at a side-by-side. And I feel like that's pretty good. Maybe bring the ears back a bit. The feet a bit smaller. Head up, back curved, face forward. That's a carbuncle. That's a perfect carbuncle. Like a little cat nose. That's good. That's really good. Aren't carbuncles less leggy? What do you mean? They have 4 legs. I'm pretty sure. Like, I'm not even, like, kidding right now. I feel like this is a pretty good carbuncle. I feel like I'm in, like, the top 10, like, carbuncle designs. That is perfect. That is so perfect. Where are those Metapod things? I want to make friends with you. It's working. Not working anymore. I don't have that move. Whatever. I don't want to be your friend anyway. This game would be crazy to play on shims. Yeah, it would be. It'd probably be really scary. What does that sound? I heard something. Is this a volcano? Can I get up here? I wanna climb the volcano. What? Too steep, I don't think they'll let me in. It'd be a really bad trip. It would be. Hello, do you guys want to be friends? Friends? You want me friends? Oh, it's gonna be close. Almost there. It was so close. Oh, got it. Nice. You seem to make friends with like everybody on the island. Oh, got new feet. Oh, hello. Little potatoes. The way they shake their tails is like really cute. The planets like in the sky are so cool to look at. We made friends with like everybody in the area already. What's going on? Huh? Why is there scary music? Oh my god! Whoa, what is that? Alpha Mustachio. Aliens? No, I think that was just a meteor shower. That's normal. It is kind of grindy doing this part, huh? Oh, I'm so good at being charming. Scary. Hey, don't hurt me. Bop, bop, bop. Where's everybody? Oh. The mating dance is so cute. Can we add this time? Do we have any, like, better feet yet? I wanna be better at dancing. No, it doesn't look like it. Got some horns. Got... Oh, these might be good. Put these here. Those look better as a tail. If I can make them like curlier and like paint them. And maybe I can use both. Yeah, that works. That looks good. That looks good. That looks good. Kind of look more like really chubby rabbits now. Oh, where are these guys? Modigals? Oh, where are you going? Over here. That's PS3, okay. You don't look that good, but you do need like the social skills. They kind of look like rats? No, they do not. They don't look like rats. It's a baby's game. Why are you asking if this is a baby's game? Those eyes don't have a thought behind them. They're very smart. Their brains just got bigger. They're very intelligent creatures. It's not a baby's game. I mean, it starts out like very simple, and like as you go through like the different eras, it sort of gets like more complicated. The creature stage is like the very, very simple one. So I'm trying to like get through it as fast as I can. I think I might end the stream like... Yeah, I think I might end the stream early. Because the stuttering is getting like really bad. Yeah, okay. What's that sound? Oh my god. Is that a spaceship? I've never seen that before. Can I do anything with this? Where did this come from? Okay, I guess that's a good ending point for now. Thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna try and get, like, whatever problems going on, like, fixed. But thank you guys for watching for now. I will see you guys all on, like, the next adventure. Bye.
Thank you.